How long did it take you to learn to play like that?
Why?
I guess I've always wanted to learn how to play. I love music.
Oh. Well, I'm afraid I can't help you. It just happened like that, if you know what I mean.
No, miss, I don't think that I do.
Well, you see, it's like this.
That's a dead butterfly.
Yes. Yes, it is. I had just started violin lessons, and I was walking down the street minding my own business, when I looked down, and there's a dead butterfly. Poor thing. It was so pretty. So I pick it up, and I put it in my pocket, and when I got home, I knew how to play violin.
Really?
Really.
Sure.
I think, sometimes, something has to die so its meaning can live in a different form. Do you understand?
No, miss, I don't think that I do.
Here, take it.
Really?
Really. Its power is perfected in sharing.
Okay.
Do you feel that? Do you know what's happened here? Many strange, horrible, beautiful things.
Wait!